from Shri Shivaji Vidya Mandir Au. So today we will start the 14th chapter, that is ecosystem and energy flow. So in that, first we will see the what is the ecosystem. First of all, ecosystem is nothing but the environment. So in our surrounding there is a environment, or there is a area which leads to the our environment, called as a ecosystem. In ecosystem, all over biodiversity, all over geographical area are included. So there is a one part, ecological succession. In this chapter, there is only one chapter, ecological succession is included. Other points are related. So we will see only ecological succession. In succession, there is a, that means in ecological succession, there is a definition of a succession. So first of all, we will see the what is the exactly succession, and after that we will see the its types, primary succession and secondary succession. So succession is the nothing but a particular pattern which changes time to time. That means here time is most important. Okay, so there are climax community, that means on the basis of the environment that community get changes. So we will see the ecological succession. Ecological succession means a particular change which is occur in a species, called as a ecological succession. That means in the ecological succession, various types of changes are occur in our organism. That will be gradual and predictable changes. That means this gradual and predictable changes are always useful, that useful to the organism. That means their in their growth and development. Okay, so we have already seen the what is the ecological succession. Now we will go to the shears. That means per there are a particular sequence which is occur in a community. Community means species community. Species community will include the animal, plant and human. Human means vertebrate too. Okay, so this sequence of the community continuously changes in a particular area. It is called as a shearing. That means if there is a particular area or particular geographical area, in there the community, that means animal, plant, are get changed, successively changed. That means on the basis of the adaptation they get changed. If there is a winter, at that time they have adaptation to survive in a winter. If there is a summer, so they have a adaptation to survive in a summer. That means all over entire sequence get changed in the given area. So it is called as a shearing. Okay, and there is a serial communities also. So what is a serial community? That means when that community changed, at that time particular pineal stage get changed in the climax stage. That means from first stage to last stage it is get changed. It is called as a serial communities. So there are two types of a succession. First is the primary succession and second is the secondary succession. So we'll see the primary succession first, and after that we will see the secondary succession. So a particular succession, first of all, see, the succession is the process. So this process starts from the particular stage, that is a pineal stage, and ends to the climax stage, that is the end stage. So in the succession, living organism presents. Okay, and at that time when they newly form, that means when they get adapted and get changed into the succession, this first stage will be primary succession. And secondary succession means last stage of the succession. That means it have been destroyed. It means community. That means community get destroyed in the lands, farmland, burn or cut forest or land, okay, or flood, that means, or earthquake, okay, that means in disasters, succession get destroyed will be the secondary succession. And primary succession means a process of which is start from somewhere. At that time there is no living organism, but it is present and get changed, so it will be a primary succession. And secondary succession, we have already seen, the all disasters are included in the secondary succession. Also, say in secondary succession, there is some soil or sediment is present. That is, this succession is faster than the primary succession. Sometimes in exam, there is a difference between ecological success in that primary succession, secondary succession. So you should write the definition of the primary succession and secondary succession, and after that you should write the differences. That means secondary succession is more faster than the primary succession, or primary succession is not faster than the secondary succession, like that. Now ecological succession will be only focused on in the changes of the vegetation. Now what is the vegetation? That is, the vegetational changes directly affect to the food and shelter of the animals and plants, mostly on the animals. So when disasters occurs, at that time shelter and food also get destroyed, so that this ecological succession directly affect on the their food and shelter. There is a various types of animals also present in our ecosystem or in our environment. At that time, they don't have any other option to survive or to die. At that time, in the disaster, most of the animals get died and somehow get survived, but they have a problems in their food and shelter. At that time, number of decomposers, that is the types of decomposers, also get changed because of the disasters. So at that time, that means at the disaster period, human and animals also get disturbed. Like that, human disasters means to deforestation or fire get converted into serial succession. And in succession of plants, there is a various types of species of plants, that is a pineal species. And in that pineal species, there will be a phytoplankton or a hydroplankton. Etc. So there is a hydrarch succession, which is wet area, and in that wet area various species are included. So today we have seen the ecological succession, and in that ecological succession we have seen the definition of a succession, definition of a ecological succession, definition of a series, definition of the serial communities, and types of ecological succession. There are two types. First is the primary succession and second is the secondary succession.